So I'm driving this. Yeah, I can live with that. Are you serious? This is going to be fun as. Just ram my car out of the way, why don't you?
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
That 10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
I love how she says this one should be easy. This ain't gonna be easy at all. Oh my god. Why do I need to toggle the focus on the target of this?
You know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Baby, back it up nice and steady.
Do I have to? Come on, accuracy is the key.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
I'm figuring this is going to get quite a bit harder. Yeah, look at this snaking. Oh, it makes you go slow when you got a car in the back of it. Are you serious?
I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
It's not gonna take that long.
You and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real.
Yeah, let's put my sirens on.
And looking damn fine.
They have a lot more audio in this one than what they used to. Like, I'm trying to listen to what they're saying, but at the same time, I'm like, I need to talk to you lot. I just point out how unrealistic
okay,
that
we
is.
Make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Really? How well is this going to reverse?
All right, sugar. You can unhook it now.
That's harder than what I expected that to be, actually. Okay, so if I just... I'm just going to ram the car out the way. He says. Oh, God, why is this so difficult? Come on. Come on. Okay, was that it? I thought it was going to go to another car. Okay, I'm good with that. Yeah. I thought I'd run her over it and I failed the mission. It's like, you're joking me, right? I'm happy with that. Mission complete, gold. Boom. I'm going to keep this car and just casually tow it away. Come on. I'm just going to casually, you know. Steal this car, as you do.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A new text message has been received. Okay. Was I meant to ring him?
This your boy LD. Long dead. Holla at
me. Why the fuck sent me a text if you're not going to answer? Right, should we do another one? I feel like doing another one of these side missions. I'm guessing they are side missions, the ones with the question marks. Right, let's go to that one. Is this going to open if I run up to it? No. So, I need a car, and you've just volunteered yourself.
Oh my God.
What the fuck am I?
Oh, look, it's got black alloys and everything. Okay, it's not the world's fastest car. I regret that one now. Let's do this. Oh, look at that. Is that a Cadillac? Oh, it's a Cadillac. Oh, that's an SUV. This map is huge. I don't think I've unlocked it all yet. Ah, come on. Strange and Freaks. Oh, is this going to be a race? I have a feeling it's going to be a race.
Thanks again, Internet.
What? I want your car. Give me your car, please.
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition?
Told you. Did I not say it's going to be a race?
Really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Yeah, I ain't taking that car. Or that car. There's got to be a half-decent car around here somewhere. Nope. Nope. Alright, we'll drive. We'll drive until we find a half-decent car. Ah, oh, but is it going to register me as in the race as soon as I jump in a car? I'm going to keep it safe and then just try and find a half-decent car. What have we got over here? Is this a car dealer? We'll take the pistol. And if I have to shoot off a window, I will. And there's... Okay. It's a car dealership that's not open. God damn it. I see all these little cars are going to be so slow. I mean, did you not see the car he has? I need a semi-decent car to just get me through. As I ain't going into a race and losing this race. Oh, hell, no. What's that car behind him? That's not a car behind him. What car have you got? No. Yeah, you stop for me.
Damn.
Right, your car. Oh, see you later then. This car's gonna have to do. What the fuck? Are you kidding me right now? Point a gun at someone's face and they run you down. Well, I can see what car I'm going to have to take. This heap of shit. Great. If I see a good car, I swear to God I'm jumping out and taking it. Oh, the start's only there. Could really do a better car. Anybody? Got a better car? Oh, let's go to my house. Is my car at my house? As at least my car is better than this. It is! Yes! Ooh. Thank God my car is near my house. This race is near the start of my... this race is near my house. That's the one I was looking for. I wonder. Alright, I thought she was going to be a prostitute there. Okay. Because in GTA San Andreas, you could do that.
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts.
Nope. I just had to get a better car. I ain't going to win this for the love of joy. I'm not good at driving games. See? Solid pole. Slipstream, right. Just relax. At least I'm not last. Could be worse. Right, we're catching them up. We're catching them up. Come on.
How are you still in this?
How do you mean, how am I still in this? I'm doing no worse than you. Well.
What the hell are you doing? I thought you said you should drive.
At least I'm ahead of you. Right. Come on. Are you serious? Just ram another car in my way, why don't you? What position am I in? Fourth? Now I'm in fifth. Because my car has got no acceleration. Oh, look at me go through! Right, there's the guy who's in first. And there's that solid lamppost. Wow. Wow. This better not be a one lap job. There you go, at least someone else has hit a solid lamppost. Thank fuck for that. Right, oh, okay, this is the final lap, so now's the time to knuckle down and just try and proper race. Keep going, just keep going. Car might be fucked, but just keep going. Right, we're getting there, we're catching them up again, we're catching them up. I'm still thinking that was a better idea than having to reverse round. Oh, I've gone into third. Hells to the yeah. Right, you're going to try and cut me up. That was a given. Oh, no way. No way. What the hell did I hit there to give me that air? Right, let's just not be stupid. We've got second place. I'd rather have second than last. Come on. Come on. Let's race like a badass. Let's race like a badass. Come on. Come on. Right, now's the time to start playing dirty. Because we are coming up to the final section. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! First place. Screw you. Silver? I've broken my car so much it doesn't even move anymore. Lol. Frankly, you can take partnership races throughout San Andreas. These races are only between 2 and 5 minutes. Oh look, now all the decent cars come back out again. See how this works. Is that a helicopter? Why has he turned his spotlight on? Oh shit, it was a police helicopter. No, run, run. Alright, I'm gonna have to Cadillac this. Nope, 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 nope. That's the car I'm going for. That's definitely the car I'm going for a police escape. Come on. No. Yeah, I'm dead. I have a very slight feeling that I'm very dead right now. Come on. Come on. Move, 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 move. Come on. Right, so all we gotta do is run. All we gotta do is run. Easier said than done, but I didn't realise it was a police helicopter. Should have realised by the spotlight, don't get me wrong. Right, come on. Just gotta drive like a badass and not get caught. Shouldn't be too hard, I hope. I wonder what the random floating thing was, and I realise it's top of the pylon. Right, these stars are going to disappear, like, right about now. Okay. Okay. That's getting a bit too close for comfort. Okay, there we go. Right. I am going to do your car. Well, not do your car, but I'm going to take your car. He's dead. There's no way. Oh, I love the sound of all these engines driving past me. Really, I've got the cops on me again? Right, anyway, map. And let's do the next main mission, and I think I'll take a break after the main mission. Right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Whoa, okay. Don't freaking slip around everywhere. Wait, the helicopter's looking for me as well? Oh snap. Oh snap, look at all the police up there. Wow. If he turns around this way, that's gonna be real bad luck. Okay, he didn't. Okay, it's fine. What? It's closed. God damn it. Right. So, I'm going to leave it here. When we come back, I don't know where I'll be or what I'll be doing. And if that police car comes down here, I'm literally going to cry. Wow, that was close. Right, so let's go back to... Oh, hello, is this a gunshot? Ow! I've got to stop jumping out of cars. Are you serious?
What's happening, player?
Hi, Zero. No way. I'm getting myself some of this. Can I take part in this? Yeah, I don't really give it. Yeah, fuck off. No. Submachine guns. This is a macro SMG challenge one. Oh god, these are challenges? Oh, that's a good way to end the episode. Has to be said, my accuracy is amazing. Wow. Could have reloaded a little bit faster. Yeah, pass. Challenge one, done. Wait, am I doing the same challenge again? Are you serious? God damn it. Come on, come on, come on. It's a shame there's a reload time because... Yeah, reload time ruins this completely. Passed. Of course I passed. Bronze medal. Are you serious? Challenge 2. Oh, come on, reloading. So close to gold. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time where we'll be carrying on with some GTA.